Hi, it's Jenny. Welcome back to my channel. Today I've got another fun weekly stamping collab. This one was hosted by Patty's Polish Corner and these are the manicures that we prepared. Check the description box for links to everybody's video. Let's get started. The new polish I chose is this one from Bases Loaded Lacquer. This one is called Serenity and it's part of her 5th anniversary quad. Check out the link in the description box of the video for more information about her beautiful polishes as well as a discount code you can use on her website. The new plate I'm going to be using is this one from Beauty Big Bang, it's number 026. Let's remove the protective film. To stamp, I'll use my Gold Maniology stamping polish. It's called Heart of Gold. I apply the polish onto the image, use a scraper card to remove the excess, and pick up the design with my stamper. Then I stamp it directly onto my nail. I clean off the stamper on a lint roller and clean off the plate with a cotton ball dipped in acetone. And I clean off my scraper card with the same cotton ball. I stamp the same image on 3 nails. To remove excess polish from my skin, I use a little piece of tape. If there's any left over, I use a nail art brush dipped in acetone to remove it. After I'm done with the cleanup, all that's left is to apply a top coat. Today, I'm going to use a matte top coat. I'm still using the one I bought at Shop Miss A. It works really well and it's only $1. I'll have a link for it in the description box below. Now we wait for it to dry. Once the matte top coat is completely dry, the manicure is complete. And I love the way it turned out. The matte top coat gives this polish an extra amazing look. I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Please let me know if you have any questions or comments. Thanks for watching and have a wonderful day. Bye!
If you enjoyed watching my video, leave a thumbs up and let me know.